I know you like to lead, but I'd better pass first.
Well, be my guest.
It's me, goddammit.
Let him pass.
Oh no. Even those rot-eating rats didn't want to.
I've had help.
Look at that. I like the new crew.
This is Amicia and Hugo. The small one has potential. The big sister still needs to be tamed.
Try that.
You see?
I see you left your mark on her already. Don't be ashamed, sweetheart. It suits you. What do you want?
Your boat. We need to go to Lacuna. No questions asked.
We're done, Arno. The Count's army is on our back. And thousands of rats are shitting on my doorstep. This place is over. I'm disbanding the crew.
Then come alone. Sophia, you owe me.
All right, then. The call of the sea it is. I need some time off. Who cares? One thing, though.
Go on.
If you ever hurt her in front of me, I'll kill you.
Deal.
By the way, the Count's men put my boat in dry dock.
Oh, the call of the sea, huh?
That part is so true. I need a word with my crew. Go ahead to the village. My boat is there. I'll join you.
Sure. Let's go.
So, it's that time of year when you quit everything.
I'm afraid it's for good this time.
Sure. We'll play jacks and wait for you to come back, as always.
Raining a lot?
Yes. Must be a heat storm. You see the light? It's the lighthouse from the fisherman's village. Sophia's boat is there.
Are we really going to sail in this weather?
Hey, who are you?
Dan,
get over here.
Stay here.
What are you doing?
Stop!
Now you've done it. There's another one coming.
So what? I'll take care of him. Say the word. Command and I'll execute.
Lord.
So that's where you're at last!
Arno, go after this one!
Yeah! Come here!
Sorry. Losing was not an option.
Well done.
It's what I do.
I can see that.
Was meant to win.
Arno, go after this one.
Yeah, I'll be quick.
You've lost.
Stop right there!
Arno, take care of him!
Yeah! Come here!
Sorry! Losing was not an option.
Come along. Up. I'll try.
Keep squeezing.
weaken, if that makes you happy.
What the hell was that thing?
Go take a look.
Again? Let's have a look. All clear.
Rascas! That fish is bad luck. Everything's bad luck with you. Come on, keep patrolling and watch your ass.
We're getting close.
Rascas. It's a funny name.
Let's keep going.
Otto, this one!
Let's fight! Yeah! I'll be quick!
Move fast! Catch the intruders!
With me! We have Chang-Tar!
They know we're here!
He's all yours, Arno!
Yeah! It's you and me! You weaklings have to team up on me. Sorry, losing was not an option.
Thank you. down. Looks safe.
Yes, it'll do.
It's there! Amicia, can we go see it even without Sophia?
I don't know, Hugo.
I can take him, get some rest. It will be fine. We'll be just there.
Set the rats on him if he's not nice.
Yes!
Don't be so happy when she says things like that.
Just met, and I already owe you.
You don't owe me anything.
You don't make the rules.
Fine, we can be friends if that helps.
Let's try. But you'll end up wanting to kill me too. Caught your breath yet? Ready to go?
So, that's the Raskas, right?
The one and only. I hope they didn't ruin it.
Arno, where's Hugo?
I'm here. It's amazing!
What are you doing outside? Get in the cabin, you're soaked.
Yes, to the cabin!
So, how do we get this thing into the water?
Go and lift the anchor with Amicia while I check the route to Lacuna. It's the crank at the prow.
Leave it to me.
Yes. No, it's not light! Ugh.
It's an anchor. It's made to anchor.
It's stuck!
Sophia! I think they've blocked the anchor!
Oh, bastards! Go to that pontoon with the crank! It controls the chain.
Bloody rats. Can you do something about them?
I'll look.
Sophia doesn't seem to like you much.
It changes with the wind, but she owes me either way.
What for?
For not killing her when I was ordered to.
I see.
That chain is blocking the anchor.
Come on!
There's a counterweight with the lock.
I can break it then. Arno, take care of it.
On my way. We're almost there. Your brother will soon see Lacuna.
I hope he will.
Good shot.
Let's pull this anchor up and set sail. He likes you, so you should know. Hugo's dying.
What?
His blood is poisoned. If there's a remedy, it's on that island.
Then let's make sure he gets there.
Oh, we need to get rid of those rats first. It's too dangerous with the rats down there.
Amicia, are we leaving?
What did I say? Go back inside the cabin.
Yes, Captain!
Let's finish with this anchor.
Let's get up there.
We're so close.
I'll take port side.
Right.
When
I'll
you're
take
ready.
The other one. All right, go! Yes, we're doing it! We're leaving this place! What? The sail is not deploying on my side!
Well, it should!
Sophia! Come!
What now?
Nothing but the horizon. Enjoy.
Hey, sailor. Still at your post. Anything to report? An island, maybe?
Not yet. But it's so beautiful. The colors keep changing, and I've seen huge fishes. Maybe a dolphin.
That's great. Mind spending some time with your old sister?
You're not old. Say, how does Sophia know the way to Lacuna?
Tools, probably. Down yes. to the port.
Whoa. Is this really all hers?
I suppose so. Unless you stop. Now this will interest you.
Oh, what is it?
It's an astrolabe. Father told me once that you use it to find your way by the stars.
Oh! Can we try it now?
Maybe at night. We'll see. Hey, look! A compass!
Can I hold it?
Yes, but be careful.
It's heavy.
That needle always shows where north is.
He moves when I move!
Well, just stop moving then.
Here! The island is in the south, right?
Right where we're heading.
Can I keep it to play?
Yes, but don't break it, unless you want to face Sophia. Climb first.
All right. Hugo and Amicia on deck!
Yes, so, it survived the fire.
Yes, it would take more than that. It survived Spain, Burgundy, Guienne. Well, barely that time.
That's where it broke?
Yes. The only time it failed to protect.
You?
No. Someone I shared my coat of arms with.
Oh. I see. It's a sad memory to keep, then.
Some memories don't want to be let go of, child.
I think I know what you mean.
Keep looking out for your brother. It will save you.
He already is.
Hey, you two! The sail's pulling portside. I need a hand.
Go pull the rope on the other side. I'll give you some slack on mine.
Understood.
Can't see the continent anymore. Mother, Lucas, I hope you're safe. Hey. It must be great to pilot this thing.
It's worth all the other troubles. Come on, take it.
Oh,
Go on, you won't crash into anything. So?
It's amazing.
It's the sea you feel. It's freedom.
Thank you for taking us.
Thank Arno. I'm usually not so kind.
Oh.
He's a bastard, I know. He has reasons to be. Deep scars. Not that it excuses...
Amicia! Amicia!
Oh. Duty calls. I'm sorry.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Amicia, come! Look! There's something there! That's it! Lacuna! Thank you.
Whatever's there, we'll find it together. Island explorers.
Yes. You know, it's not important if I die.
What? What are you talking about?
The Magister Vaudan told me I'm going to die.
God, no, Hugo, I'm so sorry. It won't happen.
Don't be sad. I'm happy to be here. This boat is the best, and I like Sophia. And Anna, even if you don't like him.
Sorry. Just wanted to say we'll be preparing to make land soon. I'll need your help. Just come see me when you're ready.
Yes, sure. I'm happy to be here with you.